Hey, what's up everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Dishonored. Right, there's something I want to quickly do in the settings. Oh, okay, that's the heist apparently. Does this have SSA? No, okay, never mind. It's probably too old. Whoops. Get out of that. Right, so it's actually been a very long time since I played last. Like at least 3 weeks since I last played this. Ah shit. Emily, and then there's Havelock. Yay. Dark vision, obviously.
Emily was there when the killing started. Poor child. I hope she hid her eyes. The Admiral said that Martin was right. I guess they talked about it. And they started to worry they'd get executed for all that they'd done, going
crouch,
after
yes.
The Lord Regent and his allies.
Closer,
I suppose
closer,
that's why they poisoned
until
you too.
And out. What's so impressive about going?
Damn, this is going to be fun.
I thought Lydia would squeal on me at the end.
Noblemen.
She just told Havelock to screw himself.
Well,
and died.
Now I do hope he shows up. I want to see you run crying for the cover of the tall boys out back, like you were.
Lydia's the only one.
Yeah, there's a tall boy there.
They were just kids. They were a gang.
Oh, boy, we have like no ammunition. Actually, we have 10 there and 9 there, but I don't like to use those. I like to use these crossbolts. And these would be rather useful right now, actually. And also, more grenades would be nice. Right. Well. Just what we can do, should have upgraded that, but we can stop time.
Having a 10-year-old
and then we can teleport right over there, I guess. Don't know how safe it's going to be there.
He says the outsider follows Corporal.
There's some curse on this city. Sure.
They should not be able to see
me here.
I'm still
trying to forget working in the flooded district.
Don't remind me. Before we go, I'm gonna stash a few bottles of wine from the cellar. Take them out here with us.
Just make sure Corvo's not hiding down there first. Maybe you're right about that guy.
Crap. F, yes. Okay, I need that. I really need that. Tallboy is moving.
Hey, can I buy your ration of elixir from today?
I don't need shit from you.
He's moving to me. You should not be able to see me here. Unless he gets like right up to me. Whoa. Get back from me, you fucker. By the way, I woke up literally 5 minutes ago. This is like the first thing I was thinking of. I'll move back here. I hope that he can't see me through here. Oh crap, there's God up there, okay. Can't sneak past. Fuck. You saw me. Shit.
We know you're here.
Not how it should have done.
somewhere, scum.
Alright.
I'll flush you out.
This was supposed to go nice and stealthy. Just saying. Safe here. Alright.
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
Impossible. Check under everything.
We know you're here. We'll find you.
Where are you?
Right. If I can teleport there. Ah, shit, I forgot about that. Alright.
Let's flush him out. Got you now.
Shit. Bad. Very bad. Very bad, that's not gonna be good. Okay, they can't get me here, that was really bad. Fuck, I'm a retard.
Shout if you see him.
Okay, what I think this needs is, bend time again. Does it not? And also a good grenade.
We know you're here.
Right, there needs to be some kind of bait.
I'll find you, you hagfish. Run, light crack.
How does he see me? That's just bullshit. Okay, never mind. That was bad. Spring raises. Yeah, that could work. Right, so how long does this last? I keep forgetting how long this lasts for. Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's go. I am very close to dead, that is very bad. Oh fuck. Okay. Okay. Now there's one place I can go to.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. With sad hearts, the City Watch must announce the death of the Lord Regent, Hiram Burrow. May his spirit fade from this world and suffer.
Fuck's sake. I hate blocking in this game. I just can't block, okay? Oh fuck, last save was ages ago. Fuck you. Oh crap, I'm here. What the fuck? No. Right, okay. Ah, shit, the lag. Right. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck! Oh, this is gonna be fun! Okay, why is this so hard? I'm on normal, aren't I? Yeah! The fuck? It's supposed to be normal. Where are you? Right, you're there.
Oh, I'll find you. Got you now. Someone get over here. Firing.
No, you're not. All right, we're in a bar, right? For fuck's sake. It's too many of them. Fuck. I need to get through the food. There's food here and I need to eat it. Why is this so hard? Okay, I need to use my powers. What the fuck do I use? There needs to be, like, literally an invisible command. Like, to literally go invisible. Okay. Why all three of you? What the fuck? Three of them? That's bullshit. Precisely. No, you will not open this door. Fuck you. Okay, I need more food. Thank you. Oh, that feels good. Do you notice I'm not gonna die with one shot in the head? Oh, that's generally how it works. Okay. That would be useless. Fuck. Come on. I'm down here. I'm gonna kill you.
Hold on. Someone's down.
That should be the only one. Not good if I lost him. Lost. That is totally how you pronounce lost. Right, okay. There's some elixirs there, that's good. I'll just use a pink one, this fucker. Oh yeah, once I kill everyone, I'm gonna need to do some stuff to get rid of the bodies. It shouldn't be too hard, there's water right here. Okay. What is this door? Okay. Not really be able to see me unless you cheat. And I should be able to shoot you with my bolts. Okay. Oh, it's the only thing I have left. Moving so long, please just stop moving for like 1 second. Not a semi-second, 1 second. Well, I'm asking. For fuck's sake. Getting too dangerous to stay zoomed in for so long. Okay, like this one. Just don't move. Fuck's sake! You gotta be kidding me. Okay. How do we do things? Our arc pilot should have killed me by now. Okay, let's try this again. Fuck. Stop moving! You're hitting the motherfucker. What? This is like the only way I know of freeing one down.
I know you're here.
bad. Very bad. Okay. Guns. My best friend now. I think I meant powers. Okay. I have one health potion left. Okay, let's use it. And also let's quick save. If possible. Yes, it's possible to quick save. Good. They should not be able to see me. Stockpiling works fine. Ah! I need to get in there, there's lots of good stuff. Yes.
It's refreshing to converse with someone on.
I couldn't agree more. Your expulsion from the Academy was a crime against natural philosophy itself.
Corvo, good to see that you still breathe. The city would not be the same if you were not with us. I've completed Piero's work on an arc pylon, but only just.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, merely rendering our enemies unconscious, or they can be reduced to ashes. I've attuned it so that we will be safe from the functions of the device. It will only trigger in the presence of our enemies. This arc pylon is more powerful than the older design. It will function at a greater range, striking down our foes while ignoring us. I need my final sequence, which is recorded in the blueprint for this device. Havelock was inspecting it before the killing started. Return the blueprint to me. It was in his bedroom before he left. Hopefully, it's still there. You may navigate the fields of battle with ease, but Sokolov and I are not as gifted in the same way. Without the arc pylon, it is only a matter of time before they put an end to us.
We can, you know, guys, you kind of are like the ones who give out the potions and the remedies, so please, can I have some free stuff? I mean, that would be nice. One less enemy to worry about. Crap. How did you get here? Why is there all of a sudden more people? No, that's not how it works. I kill them all, and then there's no more. That's just how it works. So stop with the bullshit, please. Okay, I think I'll jump onto him. For real, just where there's lots of guards.
Hey.
Bad. Bad fuck. Yeah, sure. That works. Ah, he's downed. He's also dead. Haven't died. In the bin, wow.
I'll flush you out.
I will need to get rid of these guys. Actually, I can get rid of them down into the sewer, can't I? Because no one goes down to the sewer, right? At least that's the idea.
I'll find you.
Oh, they despawned, that's okay. So this is the sewer. Right, okay. I'm gonna take some time with this, okay? I'll probably cut this out. I'll throw them down there and then I'll carry them to the water in the sewers, I guess. I don't like the sewers, but sure. This needs to be done. Otherwise bad stuff happens. I want to have a good ending, okay? Get rid of this bastard. Which does not seem responsive. Yeah, I don't mind that. In the slightest. Oh, can I get out of here using the sewers? Also? This is only like three guards, there's like tons more. So this may or may not be very effective, actually. I'm gonna get some into the ocean as well. Or the river, I guess. Theoretically, these should not be found. Damn it, why am I just lowering them down? I should have thrown them. Okay, let's go. Also quick save. Need to get into the good habits of quick saving all the time, because you die quick and you lose a lot of progress quickly as well. Good. They can't hear us here now. What's that, I guess? I don't know what that is. Never mind.
Astonishing. The arc pylon is complete. Now to activate it.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, merely rendering our enemies unconscious. Or they can be reduced to ashes.
ashes.
What is your opinion, Corvo?
Like, it's a bad choice. Like, but then no one can find them. And know that we were here.
I should have guessed you'd want to act decisively. It's a simple adjustment, and we will be ready. All is ready, Corvo. All that remains is plugging in a whale oil tank to power it. Will you do the honor?
When this arc pylon is charged, no one will dare come near us.
Okay. I know how to do this now. Crap. Oh crap, I can't do that, can I? Can I? I think I can. Okay. I think I once tried doing this in a really hard way of just jumping up. Yeah, I wasn't smart. How do I do this? Right, there's a lever. Okay. Quick. Aha. Nice.
Simply amazing. Destruction on a grand scale. Defies description. So many lives silenced in an instant.
What happened to you, Piero? Can I survive this? Yes, I can. If I go down here. Okay. Okay. I can reach again. Okay. That's unusual. Alright, so just want to check that there's like no more bodies around, even the dead ones. Yeah, looks all good. Even those are gone. Wow. Okay. Right, where do we go? Ah, Calista never made it there. Right. That makes sense now. Ooh, boy. I am liking this.
I'm devastated. The girl I've been caring for is gone. Emily is her name. Yes, that Emily. Daughter to the Empress. She's gone. They took her away in a boat this morning. I don't know where, and her hair has been combed. I worry who will look after her. I didn't even get a chance to say goodbye.
That was a bit of a crappy flair. Right, there's nothing else here for me. There should be a low chaos one. There should be low chaos.
Thought I'd find you here. It never pays to bet against you, does it? I saw the signal. I knew you'd be back, Corvo. I knew it.
We should start off soon. I've been feeling something in my bones, and if it's plague, well, I can't be counted on to drive this boat much longer.
Okay, let's go. This is the end of the episode.
Across the river to where it meets the sea. That's where the Lord Regent was building his new lighthouse. Ought to be something to see.
Right, so... Fuck! High chaos. That is what I didn't want. I'm thinking of, for the next episode, just replaying the entire game. Just to make it low chaos. You know what I mean? Because I really don't want high chaos. And I can't get it to low ever. Like, what the fuck? I killed, like... Yeah, but, like, there's no bodies found here. How are the 7 bodies? I'm not even gonna ask. Right, I can replay this mission, can't I? Should I do that instead? Seven dead or unconscious bodies found. But the Ark Biden dealt with them. So how? This makes no sense to me. I didn't actually see Emily's drawing. There was nothing there to see drawn. Is it worth it continuing? Or should I replay this mission? Is it worth continuing? It's not worth continuing. I'll replay this mission off camera and then I'll be back with another chaos score. Okay, so I just redid this again. This took like 20 minutes this time because I knew everything I needed to do. I don't know, I didn't touch any bodies.
Well, I'd find you here. Never pays to bet against you, does it? I saw the signal. I knew you'd be back, Corvo. I knew it.
We should start off soon. I've been feeling something in my bones, and if it's plague, well, I can't be counted on to drive this boat much longer.
Yes, let's go. I also
one more trip across the river
bought some stuff from Piero. I got good stealth 2 and bolt capacity upgrade. Oh, I hope I don't have to redo this again. Fuck. Where were they found? Where were the bodies found? No, just where? Just, like, where? It's my only question. Where could I have missed something? Fuck it. I don't have time for anything else. Well, there was Callista and Wallace and Lydia that were dead. I'm pretty sure they don't count as dead bodies. And if they do, where was the other body? Or unconscious body, I guess. I don't know, should I replay it again? It's kind of a boring mission, to be honest. I don't know where any other bodies could have been. Like, I didn't really check that hard, but didn't think I need to check everything. This is a hard decision again. I want a good ending. I can't do it with a high chaos. Why you do this to me? Screw it. We'll continue. I think, I don't know, I'm gonna stop recording now anyway. So yeah, I guess, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye! Obviously it's not the end of the episode, so I redid the mission again, only took 10 minutes, but, and now I thoroughly searched everything, and there's no dead bodies around apart from those three, so where is the fourth one? I wonder. I can see Ash of all the people that died. Can't find a fourth one. At all. I've searched hard, okay? None here. I'm just using this. Whatchamacallit thingy. Dark vision to find any bodies. None around here. Ooh, an elixir. Glad I went here. Yeah, I bet you that this is gonna give me a high chaos again, even though there's absolutely no dead bodies around, as you can see for yourself. I checked everywhere. Anyway, let's see what we get.
Thought I'd find you here. Never pays to bet against you, does it? I saw the signal. I knew you'd be back, Corvo. I knew it.
We should start off soon. I've been feeling something in my bones, and if it's plague, well, I
blah, blah, blah. Skip. Drive this Please skip. Longer. Can't skip this. No, I bet you this is gonna come up with high chaos.
Good. Then it's one more trip across the river to where it meets the sea. That's where the Lord Regent was building his new lighthouse. Ought to be something to see.
High chaos. Although now it's only three dead or unconscious bodies found, that's a... like, that's progress. Maybe it's because I killed too many people. I don't know. I'll see what happens. In the next episode, if I get low, it will be low. But for now, I'll replay the mission.